Hi, my name is Nicolette Naumann. I'm the boss of Ambiente in a nutshell. I'm vice president of Messe Frankfurt, and we are at Ambiente 2020. When you talk about trends, most people presume of we talk about color, we talk about material, we talk about styling. But there are also very serious trends that connect to developments in society that highly influence the production of industrial goods. For example, more and more people are spending the majority of their life in a one or two-person household. Not only when they are young, before they become parents, for example, but also as we live longer and longer, the period a couple or a single person is in a one-person household at the end of the life does expand. So the majority of our life we spend in a one-person household. Now, traditionally, kitchen appliances, coffee makers, egg cookers, toasters are in a size that they are done for a family that has to feed at least two kids, preferably also their the children's friends. Now more and more companies, and here I am at WMF, come out with products that are designed for even a one-person, maybe two-person household. For example, this is a toaster where you can do one toast at a time. This is an egg cooker, this was not supposed to happen, where you can do one egg at a time. This is a coffee maker machine for a one or two person household. Now, this is not only practical in the sense that we have more and more micro living apartments. There is also a trend like tiny houses. People actually want to declutter. They want to live with less but better products. And this is a typical example for it. But there's also, with the micro apartments, less counter space. And of course, even if you live small, you want to have all the amenities of a fully furnished household. However, you do not want to clutter all your workspace. And also in this sense, these products, even here to make bread or cake, a smaller machine, half the size, I would say, of a usual machine. It helps you to declutter your home, which many people regard as part of a sustainable living. And obviously, these machines use less energy. They use less water. They use less electricity. So this is products that fulfill two trends. One, smaller living, and the other one, living more sustainable.